What's up guys, Psychotic Sandwich here, bringing you a tutorial video on how to install the Yogbox, the mod pack that I'm going to be using in my next season of Terror of Kingdoms. Please excuse the mess, I got a lot of shit on my desktop. But these are the three things that you need, right here. The first thing you want to do is make sure that you have a clean Minecraft file. So what you do is you go to this, Options, Force Update. Bada bing, bada boom. Get that. The next thing you want to do is create a new file and name it mods or whatever you want. So then you open up your mod or your Yogbox thing using WinRAR, and you can just Google that and it's easy. Not that. Extract to the mods folder. Oop. Oop. Should all go in there lickety split. Okay. Let's open up our mods folder. You see this here? Open up the Yogbox installer. If you have a random place where you put your, you know, Minecraft thing, then you have to set target folder, but it should just be the default thing, so you click next. And since I want all the mods, I click full, and we go on to the unpacking and the whatnot. You just sit back, relax, and let the JavaScript do its thing. So now it's done. Close that, close that. Open up our Minecraft and type in the password and remember that shiz. Boom. Alright, so we get all this. And then since we want our texture pack too, we open up the texture pack. Well, actually no. First thing you want to do is just run the patcher. Herping that derp right now. Herping on that derp! Just press OK, and then patch. Okay, there we go. Now you can open up your Minecraft folder. Oh man, guys, oh man! Blah blah blah, Minecraft Mojang, Yogscast, it's all good. Open up the texture pack folder, get our summerfield.rar, or zip file, whatever. Shove it in there, it'll be fine. You, click Summerfield as I try and drag this up more. Click done, and, apparently Minecraft likes to poop itself. Come on! Okay, fine. We can relaunch it, jerk. Okay. Everything should be fine. See? Everything is great. And we'll just delete these two dumbass worlds and create a new world. And it shall be... I don't know. What seed should I use? Tale of Kingdoms Season 3. Sure it's on survival, and I'll just rename it to, TOKS3. Create that biznatch. Whew. Full screen. Let's see what we got. Here we are. The great tides of darkness has come. The Reficules have burned and ravaged the land, and it is up to you to save what is left. You are the last heir to the throne and the only hope of the overworld. Your adventure starts here, hero. The guild will prepare you. Okay. Start a new conquest. Goodbye, sheepies. Oh, look, you're not gone. Oh, here it is. So, yeah, here's our new guild. And look forward to seeing me playing it in the actual thing. So I'm actually just gonna go look in here and see what we got. You know, may as well. We got all of our people. As you can see, all the texture pack is working fine, and we start out with this fancy pants crafting recipe book. And the cool thing about this texture pack is animated grass. Oh, I'm so dumb. Anyway, that's pretty much it for this episode. I'll see you next time. Bye!